Connor Cruz speaks about his odd relationship with Nicole Kidman. He insists they are solid. Despite years of reports suggesting otherwise, Connor says he and his mom are all good. It's been years since Nicole was photographed with either of her two oldest children, 19-year-old Connor, and his sister, 21-year-old Isabella. So this statement from him is a welcome one. He tells Women's Day Australia, quote, "I love my mom." Then referring to the rumors that they are estranged, he says, quote, "I don't care what people say. I know that me and my mom are solid. I love her a lot. My family means everything." Tom Cruise and Nicole adopted Connor and Isabella, but then they divorced and she married Keith Urban, moved to Nashville, and had two more kids, seemingly leading a whole separate life. In 2010, she says of her two older Scientologist kids, quote, "They live with Tom, which was their choice. I'd love for them to live with us, but what can you do?" Nicole is a Christian and reportedly split with Tom over his beliefs, which his children share. For the very latest, stick with Hollyscoop.com.